In order to reset your iTunes password, open iTunes, go to account here, go to sign in. Then what you do is you select this option here, forgot Apple ID or password. After you enter the Apple ID, enter this captcha code. Select continue. Now select this option, I need to reset my password, then click on continue again. Now there are two ways by which you can reset your password for the iTunes account. Either you can send a link to an email address, or else you can answer the security questions. I will send a link to my email address and then select continue. You can see the password reset email has been sent to my email account. Select done. Now I will open my Gmail account. Okay, this is the Gmail account. Now you can see here a link has been sent from Apple. So what I'll do is I'll open this link here. Then you can see there's a message here that I recently made a request to reset the Apple ID. So what I'll do is I'll select this link here, reset now. Now I can enter a new password and then reconfirm it. While you enter the password, you must pay attention to these details. There should be at least 8 or more characters. There should be one uppercase, at least one uppercase, and then lowercase letters, and there should be at least one number. So after you enter the new password and confirm, just select reset password. So this is how you'll select the password, reset the password for your iTunes account. Thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.